night they won was Dwayne Wade shooting again.
When you wake up in the morning, I want you to go to the mirror. And I want you to look yourself in the eyes and say, fuck you. Fuck your hopes, fuck your dreams, fuck all the good you thought this life was going to bring you. Now let's go out here and try to make this bitch happen. New tickle, new tickle, new tickle, new tickle. Up early with the sun and the stars, 6 a.m. ring the alarm. Weatherman say it's 90 today, but it's going to feel like I'm under the mall. So throw some fresh water under the arms. Bullshit soon as I come in the job. Boss hit me with the news like a box cutter under the jaw. Said they just had a meeting at about 300. Oh, y'all are getting fired because we've been defunded. Can't say I didn't even see it coming. I always knew that one day they find a way to throw me to the wolves. And once they came into my room on that Friday afternoon, I was thinking, why the faggot ass niggas couldn't find me on Monday? I know it's not the same, but yo, I'm just saying. Everybody prays for the day they see the light, but the light at the end of the tunnel is a train. $5 gas and poverty rates are rising much higher than your hourly rate. So if you're thinking about quitting, you should probably wait. Cause everybody gotta do a fucking job that they hate. Go and live out your dreams, that's what they telling. Fam in my ear all day and they yelling. Keep it real, Tay, and don't ever sell out. But how the fuck you sell out when ain't nobody selling? Tired of playing with y'all, I wanna fight. Trying to get it at whatever the cost, wherever you're at or whoever you are. That's me. All day. It's like chasing a high. You just want to get a hit. Just want to get a taste. Just want to benefit. Every day you wake up, there's the legitimate struggle between doing what's right or just doing some nigga shit. Baby bro wrote me, say it feel like he lost me. I'm like, dude, I'm trying. Back the fuck up off me. My single friends say, take your family's beautiful. I'm like, if y'all niggas only knew what it cost me. This shit don't come with no blueprints. And with every change, it seems more like a game you can never win. I tell my peoples I ain't rich, but this harvest is the farthest from broken nigga ever been. Go for your dreams, that's what they telling. Fam in my ear all day and they yelling. Keep it real, saying don't ever sell out. But what the